The company that makes the popular video game Fortnite will pay more than $500 million to the U.S. government over allegations that it misled millions of its players. Epic Games will have to fork out $520 million to settle accusations it violated the privacy of children and tricked players into making online purchases. Epic Games isn't admitting or denying the charges, but says it wants to be at the forefront of consumer protection.